The next question from my brother on the right.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Faisal. How scientifically or logically can you explain that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, being omniscient, that is knowing the past, present, future and everything, sent scriptures before the Quran? Why didn't he send the Quran itself?
Brother has a question that why did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not send Quran earlier? Why did he send the other revelations first and then the Quran? It's like you asking me that why didn't you first teach me medicine? Why I had to go to standard 1, standard 2, standard 3 and then do my medicine? You have to go in stage-wise. All the previous revelations that came before the Quran, as I mentioned earlier, were sent only for those people and for a particular time period. The Holy Quran is sent for the whole of humankind and its message is meant till eternity. Therefore, the previous revelations, they had not been preserved. Allah thought it right. He has divine knowledge. He knows when to send the final revelation. Not that he could not send earlier. Like the teacher knows how much to teach to a student. Should not go beyond the level. So Allah thought it fit that the humankind maybe had reached that level where I can reveal the final revelation. Allah knew that maybe previously the time was not right. Therefore, all the previous revelations, none of them have been preserved except the Holy Quran. Because Quran is the last and final revelation, and it will prove itself to be the word of God. It proved itself 1400 years ago, will prove today, and will be able to prove till eternity, inshallah.